Aliens. It's not a popular subject within the Christian community, but I'm here to make things awkward.
Blasphemy! And certain knowledge that God made heaven and earth and created us all in his own image.
Oh, his own image? Well, I got a question. How do you explain me?
Can God and aliens coexist? Would it mean that Jesus would have to go to every individual planet and die for their sins over and over again? Or are aliens unlike humans in that they do not have a sinful nature, so they do not need to be saved? We don't know the answers to these questions, because the Bible does not say anything about other galaxies. The Bible only talks about God's relationship with humankind and Earth. But first we need to consider, even aliens do exist. The universe is massive. Astronomers have estimated that there are at least 100 billion galaxies in the world. So that's a possibility that alien life could be out there. Here are some examples of some pretty convincing stories pointing towards the possibility of alien life.
Although as Minister of National Defense, I had sighting reports of UFOs. UFOs are as real as the airplanes flying overhead. Anyway, an investigation was launched into this whole subject, and a document was prepared which concluded that at least four species had been visiting Earth for thousands of years.
Send half the object in for analysis and tell us whether the material is from off planet.
We're talking about something that is highly advanced and fabricated by an intelligence. Is that correct?
Yes.
I don't have any answers. I'm still doubting Thomas on what this could possibly be. I just want all this to end. I just want it removed. This is scarier than hell.
We have a total of 36 elements here.
This is the most astounding array of elements in a single sample I've ever seen.
So what do you think? Do these stories make you question the possibility of aliens? Or is it all just elaborate hoaxes created by humans? For my Christian friends, would it shake your faith if they were real? Or can God and aliens coexist? Let me know down in the comments, and thanks for watching.